Thank you. great sacrifice of the Lord Jesus Christ on Calvary. A sacrifice that was solely voluntary, that he willingly gave up his life just so that you and I can live. So it is our prayer today that each of you will come before the Lord's table with humility and reverence, adoration for the work that can only be completed by a sinless Savior. So it is my prayer today that we will come fellowshipping together to thank God for the gift of the Lord Jesus Christ. Every head bowed. Lord, we thank you today. For your Son Jesus paid a price that he didn't even owe. Because sinful beings such as myself owed a debt that we just could not pay. And so, Father, we thank you today for Jesus. We thank you for his blood. We thank you for his body. We thank you for his tears. We thank you for the agony, the pain and the grief that has paid the penalty for all of our sins. But not only do we celebrate Calvary, we celebrate an empty tomb. And because of his victory at Calvary and over the grave, death, hell, and the devil, we have hope for all eternity. That just as he is ascended to the right hand of the Father, we know that he's coming back for us one day to receive each and every one of us who believe right back unto himself. And in that day, in that moment, we will worship you, O God, for all of eternity, face to face. And for that, we are grateful. It's in the name of Jesus that we pray and we ask it all. Amen. Thank you.
received from the Lord, and which I also delivered to you, that the Lord Jesus, on the same night in which he was betrayed, took bread. And when he had given thanks, he broke it and said, "Take, eat this. Eat, this is my body, which is broken for you." Do this in remembrance of me. In the same manner, he also took the cup after supper, saying, "This cup is the new covenant in my blood. This do as often as you drink it in remembrance of me." Let us pray. Heavenly Father, how we thank you once again for this day. Thank you for every opportunity that we have to protect and this mighty and wonderful church. Father, we thank you for all that are here. In the name of Jesus we pray. Amen.
Amen. I know you wash the blood. And I know you.
that is in us. Hallelujah. 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 It's just good to be here this morning. Yeah.
Thank you.
long since time here with your hearts and desires are called into this name. Happy birthday, Pastor, and welcome to the party.
Thank you.